All right, welcome back to another episode of Horizon Forbidden West. I am Captain Beefy, and I'm here with the Game Vault today. If you haven't already, please subscribe to the channel and ring that bell for notifications. Also, do not forget to share the video on social media, hit like, and comment down below. Let me know what you think of the series. We did lose a little footage, so I had to go back and backtrack a little bit to get back here, which sucked. But we made it, so that's all that counts. Oof. I'll pull this down. Thing again. We're having to use this pull caster quite a bit. That's okay. I do like the mechanics of it. Now where do we go? I guess over here. Never looked around underwater. I guess there's not much to see here. Okay. Cool, I get it. Well, that seriously sucked. The glider. Aloy. So, get on up here. Get on over and jump. Okay. Up. We are through. See, here's where it gets sloppy, because you're like, okay, I've already done this more than once, I know it, but yeah, gotta kind of stick with it. Oh, God. So should I... Is there something... Maybe I gotta go this way. Okay, let's do that.
Okay, so much for the...
Alright, let's get through here. Looks like we're through. God, what the hell is that?
That thing is huge. It looks like the power's off, except for that console. It's damp in here, too. I hope the water hasn't...
Genetic profile confirmed. Greetings, Dr. Sobek. Do you wish to activate Recluse Spider?
I do.
God, I'm gonna have to fight that nasty thing.
Okay, bring it up. That doesn't sound good.
It appears to be unstable and very heavy. Be careful.
At least I've got power. And there's data here. Looks like this recluse spider thing is a testing apparatus for Gaia and Hades. I'd better take a look at that excess panel.
Yes, get to it.
Yes, Island. Shut up.
Thank you. think those circular pods are repositories. One loaded with Hades backups, the other with Gaia.
What are you waiting for?
Hades is down, but the Gaia repository is stuck.
So unstick it.
Yep. I see what I gotta do here. Maybe.
Now that it's down, I should be able to access that pod.
Alright, finding lots of good stuff in here. Let's see what we got.
I got one. Two, in fact.
I was starting to get worried.
Data footprint low. 90% memory free.
That can't be right. Gaia was a vast super intelligence. It barely expected us.
Saving the world is too big a task for any one person. Even you.
Wait. It's useless without sub-functions, but there are sub-functions out there.
The original ones. Scattered to the winds when Gaia blew herself up. They could be anywhere. You can't find them in time. Even if you did, the mysterious signal mutated them just like Hades. You have no idea.
I do. A good one. If it works.
Threw silence away.
It was worth it. You found Minerva, but it won't connect.
It's close. Mountains west of Plainsong. Close enough for me to go get it. I was hoping to find all the sub-functions, but one's enough to get started, right?
It is. Recover Minerva. One could use it to launch Gaia's heuristic matrix.
When she's conscious, she helps me find the other sub-functions. I go gather them.
And rebuild her piece by piece. Very clever.
Still think I can't save the world on my own?
Oh, that can't be good.
Yes, well. About that.
Alert! Intruders! Alert!
Aloy, I need you to listen closely. These intruders want the same thing you do. Gaia reborn. It's why they're here.
Friends of yours?
No. They don't know me. The data pulse I transmitted indicated that a Gaia backup could be recovered here was anonymous. Now, they're very powerful, but they won't harm you. Not when they see who you are, what you are. A clone of Elizabeth Sobek, a genetic key with which they can reboot Gaia and rebuild the system. They need you.
I warned you, Silence.
For once, Aloy, submit to the inevitable. Open the hatch.
First I rebuild Gaia, save life on Earth, then I track you down and end yours!
I'm trying to help you here.
There. New focus, spyware free. Okay. Think. I don't care how powerful they are. The only thing that can open that hatch is me. Question is, can I find another way out? There's a current in the water. Not much, but maybe it's a way out.
Genetic profile confirmed. Entry authorized. Greetings, Dr. Sobek. Please step inside.
That ain't good.
promising. Beta.
What is that? Oh, wow, it's another clone. Okay. Let's see where this is going.
Originate here.
Has someone...
Something wrong?
We do not disturb notifications. I don't want a conversation going on between my buddies while we're doing this, unfortunately.
Spectre, Beta! Well, any idea what the hell a clone of Elizabeth Sobek is doing here?
Maybe Gaia made one when it destroyed itself a Hail Mary to repair the system.
Don't like the sound of that. Nah, don't like it. Don't want it.
But the effi-
Nope. One's enough trouble. Eric!
Yeah?
Care to do a little downsizing?
Sure.
What if she sent the pulse?
Then that was foolish of her. But we got what we came for. So let's put it to use.
Oh boy.
I snap a lot of necks in VR.
This ain't VR, buddy.
Tremor as life fades from the eyes.
Ooh,
no hollow quite gets it.
Keep flapping your mouth. It makes a nice target.
You actually think that primitive crap you got there can hurt me?
Well, that's bad.
This is gonna be fine. Oh.
They made me.
But all the things must come together. That light in the mouth.
All right, what do we got to do here? Yep, that's not good.
I'm not hurting him. I need a way out of here. Maybe if I can bring the whole processor down? I gotta use that console to make it drop.
Yikes. Buddy, what do you want? What do we got to do here?
Not the same.
Don't leave!
Now I can break the cover and pull the thing off.
Thank you.
some headway.
You're a blast!
Come on. Nice.
Reckon that thing ain't gonna help, girl.
Oh, he's a douche.
Come on. Come at me.
Gotta cut the main stem.
This kill's all mine. Was that? Me killing what you wanted dead? What the hell did you think? The platform collapsed, body went with it.
Right. And since when don't you get what you want, huh?
Spectres, search.
Oh, wonderful. Now we're gonna have to face these guys. Oxygen, great. Come on. Okay, surface.
There, shit! There, there's a current.
Oh, I'm stuck.
There, there's a current.
Where?
Is it heading for an exit?
Stuck in here. This ain't good. Oh, there it is. Okay. Let's go get some air. I'm gonna swim faster. Come on. Come on. looks like a surface. Yeah, okay.
Might be a way under this.
I'm stuck in a dead end here. It's all blocked. Where we came in, I backtracked. Alright, let's get the hell out of here. This is all the same area. Alright, I guess we gotta go down here. Yeah. This is definitely a fresh area. Thank you. Okay.
Some kind of power room. Currents lead here. Promising.
Look like radiation suits, don't they? There's something. Yep, something right there. Let's do it.
It's okay. I'm here.
I've got it.
Boy, you had it rough.
Hey, easy. Easy there. Hey. It's right here. And the way you were clutching it when I found you, I knew it was important.
Where are we?
An outpost of the Utaru tribe. Not far from where you fell.
How long?
2 days. Aloy?
There's no time. I found something. In the mountains
west of Plainsong. Kept muttering it while I carried you. Look, Aloy, whatever it is that you found, you're in no shape.
I will crawl if I have to.
Okay, fine. But before you do that, there's someone you should talk to. An Utaru named Zo. And she told me there's been trouble in those mountains. A cave spitting out deadly machines. Can't be a coincidence, right?
Why do we need her? Let's head for the cave.
Not going anywhere.
It's in Utaru territory. Her territory. She can help us. You'll see.
Fine. Let's go see this marvelous zoo then.
As verdant limbs wither, roots rot in snow, still the seed rises as certain as stone.
So?
She should be in bed.
Aloy doesn't really do should.
You're so right. Varl said I should talk to you about the machines. In the mountains west of Plainsong. I am a grave singer. My place is here. We can talk once you've healed. What's wrong with it? Her. Her name is Rey, not it. She's one of our land gods. And she's dying. But not just dying. She's suffering. Her condition is not your concern.
So, if anyone can help, it's Aloy.
May I? To do might look bad, but it will help. Spear. The mountains, west of Plainsong. There's trouble out there?
The Otaru have trouble everywhere. Our fields blighted, our settlements abandoned. But the cave in the mountains is the worst of it. It is a sacred place. Fa, another of our land gods, went inside weeks ago, but she hasn't emerged. Killer machines pour out instead, threatening to overwhelm us. It's never happened before.
Wouldn't be your first sacred cave.
You said the tribe has trouble with its fields and settlements.
Yes. Whereas once the land gods harvested endless bounty from the fields, now they sow a poisonous blight. War brews among the Tanakh, so their rebels prowl our outskirts. And the machines grow ever more aggressive. Hemming us in, forcing us to desert distant villages. Now they're even coming out of our sacred cave. Many in the tribe fear our days are dwindling.
Wish I could tell you it was better everywhere else.
Not that we're gonna lose hope.
I need to get into that cave.
What? No one does that.
Well, it's time to make an exception.
It belongs to the land gods.
Look, so there is something inside there. Something that could solve problems all over the world. The storms, the derangement. Maybe even your broken land gods.
What could possibly do all that?
A spirit?
Yeah. Something like that.
I could journey back to Plainsong, assemble the chorus, tell how you soothed Rey, ask their permission to go inside.
Great. I'll get my things.
She needs rest.
You don't have to tell me.
Okay, I'm fine.
Assembling the chorus will take time. Heal first. And join me.
Fine. Bed rest. I got it.
She does not need you to help her heal. You could come with me to Plainsong. Lend your voice to mine as I try to persuade the chorus. It might help her cause.
I'd like to, but I'm afraid she might run off.
Really? Very well. Later then.
So, wait. It's not that I don't want to go with you. It's just that I...
Is that what you were trying to say?
Yes.
Then I look forward to more conversation.
Yeah, me too.
Look at Varl.
You're supposed to be resting.
Varl, you should go with her. I'll get better on my own.
You trying to get rid of me so you can...
No. Not this time. I'll meet up with you in Plainsong when I'm ready.
You sure about this?
Yes. Go. Good night.
Okay.
So, wait.
Who are they?
Gotta be. Yep, there is a fire around here. Let's go find.
The Harja Huntress. Now this out. The dangers of the hunt require quality gear.
Let's go find that fire before we do anything
else. I need to
meet
Varl and Zoe in Plainsong. Ask the chorus if we can go into their sacred cave. Minerva should be inside. If I can get it, I can reboot Gaia. And then maybe we can figure out who those strangers in the Proving Lab were. But first, I might want to explore a little. See what I can find in this area.
Alright, well that wraps up another episode of Horizon Forbidden West. I am Captain Beefy here with the Game Vault. If you haven't already, please subscribe to the channel and ring that bell for notifications. Don't forget also to leave a like on the video and comment down below. Let me know what you think of the series so far. And share us on social media. Any and all exposure is greatly appreciated. We'll see you next time.